is finally here. Not only is Miles Morales the one, the only to bring me back out of my shell, my hiatus from this channel. The PS5 just dropped. I ran this game and I couldn't even hear it in the background. Normally the PS4 runs like it's a jet engine, like it's an airplane about to take off. But I ran this game and I heard nothing. Jack shit, okay? We're going straight in. This man is black. I don't need to hear anything else about the game. Interface is pretty. Look. Would you like to watch a recap of the events? Sure, man. This is an experience. Sure, I'll enable.
About a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes.
Yeah, that dude died. Your dad died, man. Everything changed, though,
when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing.
Got him up out of here.
I couldn't believe he was gone.
Got about the paint.
But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spiderman.
That is not Peter Parker.
Who I later found out was Pete.
What the fuck did they do?
Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And
imagine,
I started to change.
I'm sorry.
I didn't
imagine recasting
my mom, so I went to Pete.
Spider-Man.
And now, we're officially Spider-Man.
In the animated version.
He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home.
That jump was
nasty.
I moved
to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
Oh, he got the fresh cut? It's... Oh my... He got the iPhone 12? It's over. It's over, man. Look at this man. He didn't came up. Y'all saw his hairline in the last game, right? Totally different man. This man done got some cheeks. He got the Timbs on. Look at his jacket. The fade is kind of crispy. I like it. Who is he texting? It's not his mom. It's not his mom. I know that. New game. Let's go, man. I'm ready. That's spectacular. Bro, we're not playing no games, bro. We're playing a game, but it's not that kind of game, all right? I didn't read any of the settings just now. It probably said something about controller vibration, which I should have read. And now my controller... Yep, I should have fucking read it. Wow. Can I pause? Hold up, my bad. I went a little bit too fast there. Got a little ahead of myself there. Controller vibration. Let's no vibration settings. Yeah, let's not do that. Yeah, I'm not trying to get scared out here. This man got a little height to him now. Oh, you are texting your mom. You disappointment, you bitch. Never mind. I'm not even gonna say it. Okay. I see what they're doing. You know, trying to sound cultured. This music trash though, but I get what they're trying to do. Where they're going with it. I see you. Am I registered to vote? Yeah, let's keep this local. The way you beat the game is to vote for Biden or Trump. I'll kill myself. Look at this man helping his community. Shaking hands, bro. Don't do that now in these times. Don't do that now.
That is so cool.
Hey man, the talent, bro.
I got you.
Hey, thanks.
Oh, he really does have Tim's on. That's crazy.
Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Not
thanks.
The bodega.
Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy. Just in case.
Look at this man. Drippy. I have no negative words about the fit right now. You look good, man.
The convoy.
Alright, why are we already trying to get into some... Okay. This, I didn't say anything about the previous fit, but this one looks like, why would you leave like this? You couldn't have put on some leggings, bro? Like, oh, y'all just gonna throw me into the shit. Okay, okay. I recognize the street, bro. I'm gonna need some time to like get acclimated to the new, to the system. And okay, I don't want to run into a wall.
The convoy?
Not yet. I'm still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore, but it's secure. As long as.
All right, Pete, shut the fuck up. I'm trying to get the controls.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon.
Okay, everything's relatively.
Let mom know I'll be late. Hey, Mom. But the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh,
coconut milk? My man is really making me proud right now.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? It completely stresses me out.
Yeah, my mom's definitely would have been asking, why you sound like that? Why is there so much wind in the mic? Oh, I like the animations as he's like going up and down. He really seems like a kid right now, and I like that distinction. It's not like so serious. Oh my god! I feel so good with myself right now. I really do. I'm a little concerned about my speed right now. But it's
okay,
it's my
cool.
First time.
Be cool.
I know y'all are.
Man, protect the giant prison convoy.
Wait, what?
You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out.
I'm
be cool.
No, you can't actually handle this. I'm telling you right now, you can't do this. Like, if I have to be the Debbie Downer to get you out of danger, I will.
Pete, you here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
The fuck? Don't ever come down like that.
How
I'm not
you?
Mary Jane, my G. We're not about to kiss and make this a moment. Stop.
Very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Pete, you didn't got a little too comfortable with yourself, I see.
This is.
Who's in here, R. Kelly?
It's gotta
be. My bad.
Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Is it Fisk?
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion.
And brought
someone bigger.
Me
okay.
Along for the ride.
Problem.
Knowing that I could
get
what the fuck?
No.
I don't understand. Why would you?
It's secure.
Is it though? Way to go, Miles.
We have a weighted balance.
Oh my god, you had one job. Almost got body. Miles ain't ready. Guy like me, I'd have carried the whole shit. The whole helicopter, I'd have carried it by myself. Guy like me, it'd have been done. I'm just built different.
Helix 2 is down.
This is eerily similar to how the first game started. Kind of.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before.
And I love Sasuke's voice.
Before that happens.
So who is it?
Hello, Tiny Spider.
Oh, it's the Rhino bitch. You look like a humanoid Pokemon, but we chillin'. Please don't make me just go right in, cause like I'm def- thank you. I hate when games do that. Great, you let all the prisoners out. I gotta beat these bitch niggas? What? Dude, bro, it's nothing. Give me your ass, boy. And I remember how to dodge. It's not gonna go like it did before. The last game, it was different. But I'm built different. I'm built different. We eat those. Actually, we didn't take a hit yet. Hold up. Let me see here. Whoa! You really... Bro, I was streaking. Yo, what the fuck is with the hitbox? I don't like that. I like the animation, though. It doesn't seem as, like... Huh. I wonder if I can... Okay, I can't. Not yet. Yeah, see, that's a problem. You see how his hits were teleporting to me? Almost. Oh, whoa. Tap R1 repeatedly to sneak up on enemies. What the fuck? Okay, I know how to heal. Why? Y'all making this harder for me. Okay, maybe I just don't worry about dodging. Okay, really? You said you had him, Peter.
Seriously, you're AAA easy. Whole new career just waiting for you. Man,
what am I doing? Okay, from what I remember. Oh. Is this the only button I have to attack with? I don't remember. Oh my, see, this is what I'm talking about. Hold up, this is a new controller. You gotta give me a chance to get acclimated. All right, chill. Nah, bitch. No! Haha! No, okay. Bitches! Ah, all right, get him. You should be dead, all right? You should be calling your parents. The keys? How? Who was driving? Yeah, you got that, bro.
Your holiday spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei.
Bro, you a vet. I'm a rookie. Bro, what the fuck are you doing? You deserve this. Don't save him. Let him suffer the consequences. Why is it just now saying ready to play? Was I not ready to play this whole time? Did I fuck up? Oh god.
I'm coming.
Y'all just now noticed all that noise they made before, and y'all just now noticed something. Okay. I mean, I already knew how to point. I'm a vet, bro. I'm a rookie in the vet. Shout out to them bitches I ain't holding down the set. I don't remember the rest of the lyrics. Please don't. Oh my god. See, this is what I. Oh my god. How did you even do that? You're too big to be doing this. Okay. How was he moving this fast? That makes no sense. This is defying the laws of physics. Something this heavy should not be able to move this quick and be this destructive. Come on, my dude.
Don't think like that.
Makes sense here. Oh my god. Peter, I don't give a fuck what you're talking about. Yuri's not in this game. And I'm already pissed about that. But you know who is in this game? Fuck! You know who is in this game? Spike-Cuff. Take it away. What? Why did you jump off him? Ma'am, I didn't sign up for this. Are you kidding me, though? Okay, can I bend down, though? What's happening? Oh my god. Okay, so I gotta steer him? This is so fucking dumb. This mall is beautiful. Bro, you're ruining the establishment, all right? People are ordering the PS5s and you're ruining their day right now. Oh, God. I mean, a guy like me, I'd just grab the whole baby. But, like I said, I'm built different. Damn, Miles. You done came a long way since I learned how to fight in the alleyway against men that were just beating the shit out of you for no reason.
I was locked behind 30 feet of steel.
Thank you, Peter.
To enjoy this one.
I really was aiming for you to go through the door, but all right.
Too soft. He's a low-energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded. Oh.
I don't look like the same gentleman.
Very fast.
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace!
Bro, why you sound different? Why they change shit? Bro, why would y'all have me going this way?
Hey, Mom. Yeah. Coconut milk. Still trying to find it. It's been kind of an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah.
Thanks, Mom, for noticing.
Trying to catch a train.
Mom, I end the train.
Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Si, Ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
I'm not gonna lie to you, Miles sound nasty as fuck speaking Spanish. A guy like me, that sounds sexy as fuck. Give me a chance on your life. Why are we both on him?
Yeah, Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Can we not? But can we not?
Bad, bad, very bad.
That says flammable. And gas is one letter away from ass. Great. Great.
Pete, are you okay?
He's dead. He's fucking dead.
No. Oh, no, no, no!
I'm okay. I've got him.
How do you got him? Do you not see what's happening?
Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Why did they come here? Bro, he's got a bazooka. Take off the fleece, all right? There's no way you're getting that off on me. Even without a spider, even without the spider powers, there's no way you're getting that off on me. Oh my god.
Bitch.
Oh my god, nope.
Don't bring RPGs anywhere.
Bro, that's a little bit. What the? Oh, I thought. Bro, I thought he hit me. I was about to get off the game. Wait, are the police hitting me? Bro, classic story. Oh, wait, hold up. Give me that shit, boy. Wait, what? Oh my god. See, a guy like me? Oh, I totally forgot about that move. Oh god! Hitting a 15-hit combo, ability to perform a finisher. Okay. Ah, let's see what we looking like. Yeah, boy. Yo, can we only do one of those? Oh my god.
Back up the police. I can hold out a little longer.
He's counting
bitch.
On me.
Ah, you gotta ah, stop these guys. Ah. Where you going? Ha! What are we? Okay. Real flashy with it, alright? I like it. I almost called you James, but I like that. What are we doing? Where are the rest of the enemies? Really? It's just you? It's just you? It's just you?
They're all over that bridge.
Oh my god. Why are you on the... Oh! Alright, I gotta get reused to the control system and everything. Because I'm kind of lacking right now. Oh, what the fuck? I just noticed he was up there. Can I not? I'd rather not web strike him. Come on. I'd rather not do this. Yuri, where are you, baby? Oh, God. Spidey's about to die.
Pete, hang on, man.
Where am I supposed to go? I'm leaving the mission. What? The mission? Do I just gotta beat these dudes' ass? Did I just see him in the air? You're not getting that back. All right, can you die already? Oh my god, I gotta get to Pete. What happened to Pete?
Spider-Man, you good?
Nah, bro, I went through an exploding building. Oh my god.
Pete.
Man got fucked up.
Pete.
How you get fucked up by Rhino after you beat Dr. Octavius last game? I don't understand you, Peter.
Wake up, man. Wake up, man.
Man.
This Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one.
Okay. Bro, the blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice.
This one will do.
I've been waiting for this moment.
Get out of here. Bro. Jack? The hell?
Okay. I don't know where this extra power came from. What the fuck? Since when were you able to do that? One punch? Are we this lit? Venom punch? Are you si- Wait, I gotta hit two buttons at the same time? I don't think I'm gonna be able to do it. It costs venom. Bro, y'all adding too many elements to the game. My brain can only do one thing at a time. Oh god! Woo!
You survived.
Oh god!
While while your mentor.
All right. Oh, and I charge it by hitting him while he's stunned? Okay. I feel it. I'm built different. Okay, never mind. Wait. When I said I was built different, it meant I had an iron deficiency and I need vitamin D. Hold up. I'm built different. I'm a different type of guy. Nigga like me? Okay, wait. Wow. Is it that serious though? Can you not? He's doing it. Hey fam, I don't think this is the optimal situation. Okay. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh god. Oh! Venom punch. Okay, wait. Okay. Whoa, okay. Oh no, I've used all my. Okay, I think I got something for your ass though. Hold on, let me dodge again. You're not gonna hit me. You're not. Yo. Who? Yo, the stun? I'm gonna need you to chill out, man. I'm gonna need you to fucking relax. Yo, why is he like this? Oh. No! I can survive though. Hold up. It was a glitch. I got glitch. Hold up. You ain't ready. Oh, wait. Hold up. He ready. Hold up, bitch. I'm gonna have you up against the wall. I mean, your ass. Doggy style. Okay. He. Why does he punch so fast? Bro, why are we doing this? The corner. Where you belong. Sit down, bitch. Yeah, exactly. You threw a box at me? Expecting it to do what? Yo, we beat this bitch through a wall, bro. Through a wall, man. We got hands. Peter, you ain't never done no shit like that before. Retire. Who is this?
Guys? Wow, just...
wow. Ryan Seacrest?
Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Rock Solid.
I was just gonna say that,
pleasure
yeah.
to meet you.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Did y'all plan this?
Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you.
You Both knew we you would be here.
Taking down Rhino? Solo?
What you just said made no sense. How do we both take him down solo? Okay,
thanks.
Yeah, it's me. Yeah.
But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens.
But you knew this would happen.
Duty calls.
Because
hey,
you're shady.
Really great
as
to
fuck.
Meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
They probably
he's
recorded
right.
us.
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Peter, you don't
yeah.
think that's a little suspicious?
Yeah, okay.
This is why you got your ass beat. Because you didn't look into things properly. Came in trying to take this man down. Who is this?
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest. Little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG.
I beat your
think
ass,
we should
man.
Run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you.
You don't fuck with
I'm
me no more because I'm stronger than you? Okay.
For the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. And you better believe I screwed up lots of times.
Including
that
this one.
That is how you learn.
A gift?
What's this?
Bro, I could kiss present. You right now.
But first...
But don't try it.
You gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
He's gonna
I promise to
okay.
do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing?
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man.
I am Spider-Man.
New York's only Spider-Man.
Yeah. Yeah, I think this is a fucking game.
Yo, Genki.
Dude, Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater.
I was just sitting there like a dumbass, waiting for them to finish their conversation.
Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. The scene of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider-related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude.
He gave me a suit?
I'll cover you.
Did he give me a new suit? That would be the ultimate gift. He gave me leggings? Bro, my ass, I'm about to look so thick.
Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
No, I've never been there.
Okay. How's it looking?
That looks trash.
Whoa.
It looks fucking disgusting, my guy.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome.
Peter tried to have you out here looking worse than him. That's wild. We gonna get you a new suit, though.
Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
Oh, I gotta get the rest of it. Okay, hopefully he didn't just fuck me on that. I'm not wearing this bullshit, though. I'm not doing that. You got the game fucked up. I guess we can rock with this. Why are we built like this? Yeah, let's go with this one. I'm fucking with it. Yes, into the Spider-Verse
suit.
This
is only half of the present.
Love it.
Well, what's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Oh my god. I nutted, bro. This is everywhere. I gotta clean off my new PS5 controller.
Just the facts. With me, your truth-slinging host with the most. J. Jonah Jameson.
I've never heard someone say they sling the truth.
This beat said it suits the autoplay Jameson show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the Danicast. Where I spotlight the
Danicast.
People making a real difference
in our city. Bro, turn on the Joe Budden podcast. Like, what the fuck am I listening to right now? I'm about to turn both of you bitches off.
No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. Danicast, new favorite podcast.
Man, I will never listen to her shit again. Anyway, the nostalgia. Already, I like the mechanics of this game better than the first one.
This is the place.
However,
looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Okay, get up. Miles. One thing that I definitely.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge.
Bro, we're not that far in the future to where this technology is possible.
Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
Oh, so I get to beat the shit out of holographics.
Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage.
Man, you look like a default Nordstrom fucking character. I'm pretty sure I've groped you before in my life. I didn't even pay attention to what he just told me to do.
This holotech is next gen.
Oh, that's
with
cool.
The right parts, but I can make it portable.
Oh, that's nice. That's dope.
Alert. Another key spider skill, disarming.
So jump and then double. Oh no, I'm pretty sure we did this in the previous game though.
Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous. And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons.
It is.
Alright, yeah. This is dope.
Bless. Yo, we beating shit out of these mannequins.
Now let's combine these two moves.
Combine it with what though? My left and right nut? Okay. Hold square to perform an air launch and then yank them back down.
Attacking airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, this bouncy maker hilarious.
My bad. Wait, my bad. My bad. Wait. I wasn't. It was an accident. All right, bro. Oh God, you good, fam? All right, robot going through it. But you're still alive? Can you dive? All right, I got the gist.
Surprise round. Think fast.
Wait, what? Oh! Bro, this is insane. Okay, I got hit. It's okay. I eat those. Okay, wait. Chill. Wait, what the fuck? Okay, I gotta get used to how like intricate the. Did you just call me Spider Peter? Never. Oh my, I'm getting my ass beat. Hold up. These are the default dudes. iRobot going crazy. Give me the ass, boy. All right, so my finisher wasn't ready before. That's all.
And that's the bingo.
Blue screen of death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell.
Really?
Speeder,
did you set me up?
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah?
Wow. Okay, he really said that. I look like such an idiot right now. Like fucking here.
Gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know.
Give me that ass, boy.
Spider-Man tech.
Oh! I didn't expect the follow up. Oh my God. Wait, what the fuck? Oh, that's going to be such a satisfying thing to do. All right, I know I'm looking a little sloppy right now. Let me clean it up, though. Let me show y'all that I really know how to play this game. And then I'm built different. Give me that fucking gun. Boy. Oh, my God. Time for you to die. Wait, what the fuck? Okay, wait, hold up. Hold up. This is... No.
Yeah.
He died. I know the game is trying to make it seem like he didn't die, but he definitely died.
Give me your best shot.
All right. Give me what your best shot. Fire away. I think that's how the game. Bro, seriously? Wait, a snowman? I get to use snowballs? Bro, stop it. Yo, hitting regular dudes with that is gonna feel so amazing.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Mean, it's Peter's job. Wait, do I have to go in and do it with those little mini games that we used to do for Dr. Octavius?
Nice, that did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Oh my god. I gotta check these out. I got all of them. But all of them though? I don't think I need to do all of them. Was that one of the ones or was this one of the ones? That's a travel challenge. Okay. Let's go down here. Travel challenge. Hands, right? The ones with hands are the combat challenges. Okay. Check those out when I get a chance. Probably off camera.
Hey, dude.
Yo, do we have any bitches? Like, come on now.
On your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power?
Why did you come up with that?
Because it stings?
How would...
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
It's really not. There's so many other better names. I can't think of them at this very moment, but guarantee next video I'll come to y'all with something. Not venom power. The fuck? Oh my god, that is so satisfying. Doing the flips, that is so satisfying. Yeah, but bro, where are our, like, where the bitches at, bro? Because this is kind of getting a little insane. We talked to our mom, Peter, and then this weird ass dude.
Hey friends, thank
we don't know
so
Dana
much for telling people about this podcast.
Or Danica,
we
whatever her name is.
From 136 to 87. Like, wow. Okay. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica?
Bro, fuck Danica, okay? Not literally either. Like, I don't even know what she looks like. Can we just... I need to release the sexual tension in the room right now. You might be asking where that is.
Hi there. I'm Simon Krieger. And what you're standing next to is a new form reactor.
I don't trust him.
Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible?
Jesus, these graphics.
And the answer? Is new for.
Are you God?
Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years.
Or destroy it, you know. Whichever works.
Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide.
Yeah, what could possibly go wrong with that little thing supplying power to an entire city? What could possibly go wrong?
We're here for you.
What was that?
The shading for this is amazing. I'm being honest with you. Why is the window open?
No sign of anybody.
Bro, if I get jump scared playing a fucking Spider-Man game, I'm just going to turn the game off. Can I go and slide through? Oh my god, okay. New form?
They did a search for new form.
Bro, can we not?
What were they gonna do with
it? Bro, is my spider sense not? I didn't tingle fast enough. Wow. And now I'm getting bodied by a dude with big hands. Dude bought the 2004 Hulk Smashers. Did you just spawn a gun? Who are you people? Alright, I know how to do a Venom Punch, but I'm glad they reminded me because I definitely forgot.
Your tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecks it. Yeah, Genki's right. Venom's a good
name. Can I take their weapon if they can literally spawn them? Oh my god, how impactful these kicks look. Is this a woman? I'm beating the shit out of a girl, and I don't care, actually. That's crazy. My bad, I kind of fucked up the combo there. You're shooting your mans. You have a man bun. You deserve every bit of this.
Hope these new weapons work.
Why are y'all saying that like y'all just now testing them out?
Where are these weapons?
Okay.
Memory metal?
Okay, I got it. I can't see. Bro, he can spawn a shield? Hold up, we gotta take these dudes out quick. Oh my god. I almost called you Peter, no disrespect. We got way more hands than Peter ever had. Let's go. I'm built different. Hands, hands, and feet, hands. Yo, these dudes last longer. Oh my god. That's what she said. Can I actually hit you? Wow, you actually let that hit you. You're so garbage. I am moving too fast. Because I'm a god. Oh my god, Miles, you ain't have to do him like that. Why would you self-destruct like this? Oh my god, I got shot. Oh my, really? Really? Bro, you have an afro. Queen. Queen, I gotta do this to you. I'm sorry. Oh my god. We lit. Hold up. I might have looked a little slow. Oh my god. Wait, chill. Okay, I'm gonna need you to come this way. Yo, die already. Are you still alive? Okay, I didn't mean to do that either. I gotta really get used to, bro, you think those little cuffs can block my attacks? You think I'm a bitch out here? Oh god, I killed him. I'm trying to save him.
Hey, I did that grocery shopping your mom wanted, but she's wondering where you are. Dinner's almost ready.
Crap. Okay. I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
I'm on max. I'm on max. Yeah, what was you saying? That's crazy. Crazy how you just stopped talking like that. Bro, come on now. What did I put on him? Oh, I deactivated him. I made him log out. That's crazy. Almost got hit by a grenade. I got off the game. Yo, can y'all stop being hard? Bro, I thought I killed you already. You have the man bun. Oh, that was a woman? Taste my feet, bro. Taste my feet, beat my meat. Huh? Okay, let me get some can you not see me? You so garbage. Unless you're a woman, then I'm sorry. Damn, it don't really matter.
Okay.
What do you mean around? Oh, they're up here. I see the vibes. I see the fucking vibes! Vibes Cartel! Why are you just standing there watching your mans get beat like this? This how y'all get down? This the brotherhood that y'all wanted? Oh my god! Psych, bitch! Ah! I was holding that in for so long because that kick took forever. Get your bitch ass up against that wall, boy! Oh, he's dead. That's crazy. I told you that was gonna be satisfying.
Talking about new farm shipments. Need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
Investigate the office. Okay, the office is this way. Can I not sprint? Why have I just now noticed that? Wait, let me see if I can. Okay, that. What the fuck? Okay, I'm forgetting about a lot of moves here. Okay, move out of the way.
They were tracking new form shipments. But why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here.
Security? You gonna leave it to the rent-a-cops? Alright, I gotta spend these skill points.
I can't just be out here. Christmas dinner sounding pretty good right about now.
Yo, why the fuck did you do that?
That group.
Why the fuck are you doing that? What the fuck are you doing? Alright, bruh.
Don't want them thinking I'm the one who broke it.
Oh, I get it. They didn't explain it to me. Alright, relax. How do we... Okay. Let's go to our skills here. Venom jump. Oh, that looks nice, but I'm probably going to fuck that up somehow. It costs 1 point, but increases the range of Venom Splash. See, that would be beautiful. That would be very beneficial. Doubles the length of time enemies are... That's even more beneficial. I got to be honest with you. Combat skills increases the rate of bioelectric power generation from... That's even better, bro. We looking nice out here. How many more points do we got? We got 2 more points. Let's see. Form a Venom Yank. A Venom Yank? It doesn't look like we were going anywhere until we get it anyway, so... We got 1 more point, but it don't look like we can spend it on anything. I need to be a higher level to get that stuff. Alright. I'm gonna forget everything I just unlocked, but... You know. It is what it is. Is this my house? Yo, we didn't get the milk! Alright, bro. This is what we're doing. Bro, what the fuck? Grab the...
It's too cold to change out here.
It's never too cold to change out here. This is the risk that you're willing to take to not change out here? Bro. Bro, there's no Aunt Bay in here. Like, there's no Yuri. MJ's in another country. Like, we need some bitches, bro. That's it. We need some bitches. Oh, the Adidas. Not the Adidas. It's a nice little room for our age, low-key. Let's see. How are we looking right now?
Middle school graduation. Haven't seen these two in a while.
Who the fuck is that? That dude does not look like he's a middle schooler. Congrats, Miles and Finn. You're going to kick high school's you-know-what, Rick. Oh, he must have just been our teacher. All right, cool. Can't be too sure out here, you know? Pedophiles around every corner.
This move really hasn't sunk in yet.
Oh, we moved.
Still feels like Abuela's apartment, not ours.
No, stop. We have what seems to be a fucking MacBook, a whole desk, a spacious kind of room with radiators, so it's not like the most new thing in the world. What the fuck is this TV? Seriously? What kind of reception? And look at the fat. It's thick. Bro, we don't rock with thick TVs no more. It's 2020. The fuck is going on? Whose covers are these, bro? You're not getting any ass with a comforter like this. What, do you live in a hotel?
I think he's staying a couple of weeks.
What? I didn't even notice this. Who, asleep? Bro, get it together, bro. Get it together. Why we got the spray right here but no lotion? Wait, is this spray? Is that a bottle? Is that semen? Oh my lord, man. This man is going crazy.
Spider suit ideas. Gotta make sure mom doesn't see this.
Bro, we can explain this. We can really explain this. Guy like me, mom stay the fuck out of my shit. You know what I'm saying? In the discussion, you know what I mean?
Pete took me to see this.
And you kept the ticket like a weirdo?
And so did I.
Crazy. All right. We need to do some serious soul searching after what I found in this room. Okay, I see you. We have no vinyl on the wall, so this definitely is in my room.
Man, Stevie is as old as Abuela.
Yeah, it is. I'd rather not have anything there. I got my laptop over there. I can watch Netflix, YouTube, Netflix. We don't need TV these days. You know
what
I'm saying?
What Yankee's working on?
How about
Spinonagon? Dude needs to finish so I can play it.
Okay. Wait, this isn't a door? Well, let's see what our fits are looking like.
Still gotta box up the last of Abuela's stuff and ship it to her in Puerto Rico.
Oh, so this is her house. Okay, we moved to her place. Oh, well, she wasn't living too bad then. All right, I changed my mind. You just moved. I feel you, bro. My bad, bro. I didn't even mean to do that. But Abuela, she gonna have to explain the semen bottle over here. That's all I'm saying. All right, let's go. Let's walk. Who is Genki?
What was that?
All good.
Bro, did you really fucking drop the dip?
Real quick.
Are you on the carpet?
It's all right, man.
No, it's not all right.
Ay, bendito. Mijo. Que
oh,
mommy
was kind of good.
Gracias,
right. Mommy.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Oh, maybe put on some music, set the mood?
Yeah, I'll set the mood.
Really?
Hold up.
Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, Mijo.
Watch the campaign manager be the dude that we saw earlier with the ad that looks real sketch. Hold up, let's see. Mom, you looking kind of... Hold up. Oh, okay, wait. Let's look at the frame. Oh my God, wait, hold up. Mom,
yo pensé que ya habíamos llenado ese formulario.
Hey, Mom, you,
No.
And you speaking...
Ay, esto nunca termina.
You're not even on the fucking phone. Who are you? Why are you lying? The fuck? Wow. Our mom's a liar. Okay, cool. What is this? So I gotta clean this up.
15 years in Brooklyn without a stain. Then we moved to Harlem. Might be a sign.
Hey, this isn't a bad set.
El dijo que? No te creo. Ese hombre está loco.
Mom, I'll show you how crazy I am. That's what, huh? Yeah, but I think we might have found our outlet for the sexual tension, right? I mean, she might be mom, but that really don't stop nothing when you think about it at the end of the day.
No records. Hey, Mom, where's Dad's vinyl?
Oh, shit.
Be in my room.
Thanks.
I didn't think we... Oh, that's a nice little image to look out at. Why the fuck would you put Spider-Man next to the Statue of Liberty? Oh, God. Waiting for the triangle button to pop up is a little stressful.
Glad
I'm not gonna
Dad's
lie.
Tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas.
Are you talking
like
Spanish all the time,
Christmas.
Though, Mom?
Miss hearing him say that.
Mom, can you speak in Spanish all the time, though? Yes.
Oye, espera hasta que llegue la hora de la cena, por favor.
Yes, ma'am.
Did y'all see the phone just... Go back, rewind the video. Did you see what the phone was just doing on her shoulder? Are you gonna tell us mom ain't a witch?
How about some music?
What? Look at the phone! How are you doing this? We already glitching, bro. PS5 just came out, we already glitching. Jesus. What about 12 inches? That's crazy, huh? All right, it's too much happening right now, bro. It's too much happening. Let's go to mom's room. Let's see if we can find her a little stash.
Mom's not done unpacking either.
It's okay. We can move these clothes out the way. We can get it in.
Screams, abuela. Well, what's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files. Who's the prowler?
Me, nigga. I'm prowling on your mom. Just using your body.
Never caught the guy.
Oh, how do you not follow up on this? If there's a dude that looks like this, this just ends up on the ground.
Since before City Hall.
And you're just gonna put it back like we didn't just
Dad's
fight.
Favorite album. He put this on every Ooh, Sunday while okay. he made coffee.
I mean, personally, I go with a little Melvin and the Blue Notes. Personally, let's see if we can. Okay, bro. Let's go forward one. What are we looking at
Whoa.
With this?
Salsa from abuela. Mom and Dad would move when this came on.
Let's try to get something that's gonna set the mood with moms. You know what I'm saying? Let's try to get something that's gonna set the mood with her, cause we definitely need
this
to.
This was Uncle Aaron's.
Nah.
Dad never played it, but he also never got rid of it.
Yeah, let's not keep that tradition. Let's take this one out. Yeah. Let's set the mood with moms real quick, Mom Dukes. Before we go over there, though, let's look through her stuff. Let's look in the drawer. I'm not saying you're going to find something in the drawer. I'm just saying you might find something in the drawer. You know what I mean? Let's just check over there. You know what I mean? Who is Spider-Man? I don't care. Let's check the drawer, though. Y'all not going to let me check the drawer? I see you, game. I get why. I'm not going to act like I don't know why. But we're not going to act like she ain't got something in here. All right. That's all I'm saying. I mean, let's keep it moving. Let's just go.
Bleached borax. Borax with bleach.
Wait, what the fuck? Are you
Boraxed
in the...
bleach.
Have
hey
you
man,
been here
you
this
guys
whole
have any
time?
Regular bleach?
You sure bleach is a good idea?
Yeah, on a fucking carpet.
For sure.
A colored Why? Carpet.
No reason.
This is a nice place for two people. Like,
what's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever?
Are you still using alchemy on your phone? You fucking are, Mom. What you've been making these scallops for I don't know how long? Are those even scallops? Bro, there's a lot going on.
Is the mystery guest Uncle Aaron?
Un segundo. You know I don't want him coming around here.
Who?
I just thought...
Oh, okay. Wait.
Let's talk about it later, okay?
Oh, okay. I forgot. Uncle Aaron's supposed to be like the bad influence. Because I remember when I watched the Spider-Verse movie, I forgot about him. I think that was who that was. I bet you do.
Will you be dancing for us this evening?
No, will you be doing something else for me this evening, though?
No.
Come on, Miles. Don't be a stick in the mud. Let's be a stick in her.
That girl has been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
Get what? I guarantee it's that dude.
Parents, Genki? I haven't talked to them in a while.
Bro, fuck his parents, bro. I'm trying to be you and me.
Finn? Hey. Fixed your doorbell.
I mean, I guess Finn's okay.
So
I'm just meeting you.
How are you?
In comparison to mom.
Months. A lot's changed.
I don't know, man. We could bust her open, you know?
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
So she's a surprise guest?
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Really? You're trying to ship us?
Hi.
Mom, you're the only woman for me.
This is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend.
Don't get too attached.
Oh, huh? Yeah. You guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a...
energy converter?
Jinx!
Y'all are so lame for that.
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias. So, Christmas by candlelight? I promise I didn't break it when I fixed your doorbell.
I hadn't considered that.
Oh, yeah. You was trying to get me alone in the dark. I see you. Man, these women. Clever fox. But it's nothing that Spider-Cop can't fix.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
What good would this be? We're about to get fucked up out here. We about to get jumped.
We can't get to the transformer from here.
Our Adidas are about to get jacked.
Unless you're super sticky.
Okay, bro, Miles, I see you, bro. I totally see you. To scan for clues.
People on the roof. Can't go up there.
Okay. Let's.
Really hope no one can see me up here.
I mean, if they can, we can silence them.
Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
Oh my god. Yo, what happens if I like just stand right there?
Hot plates are only going to get us so far in salvaging this dinner.
Bioelectricity can take down Rhino. But can it save Christmas dinner?
Obviously. We're not just Spider-Man. This is Jesus.
Come on. It worked.
And I'm really curious to know what this power is.
Not think this through.
It's definitely different. Excuse me if I don't really know, because I didn't follow like the Spider-Man lore to Miles' story. So I don't know if y'all have already seen this and I'm just missing out on something because I'm like either not paying attention or I didn't do my Googles.
Keep him distracted, Genki.
Oh my god, my Jace!
See here, nothing to see. Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about
why would you do that? Right. Why would you come in like that?
Precious moments.
Are you kidding me?
Capture him.
Miles. Why wouldn't you just go back in the window?
All right, everyone squeeze in.
What
Ready?
Was the purpose?
Great photo.
Why?
Oh. Hey.
You didn't even leave out of that door.
I was ready to eat. You guys sit down. I got this.
Smells good.
Miles is a risk taker, bro. But see, that's why I like him. We could definitely beat our mom's cheeks, bro. If he's willing to do all that, he has no regard for his own life. So Rio's name won't be Rio in this game, it'll be MILF.
Tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, so says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
Rick got bodied and caught him lacking.
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah, we'll be trending by midnight.
You ain't got that kind of clout. Look at your haircut, man. Nobody's
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
We might have to beat Genki's ass, because he might be doing something back there with Mom Dukes.
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted. Want to talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean...
You should be asking how I'm handling you, you know what I mean?
Ugh. You hate it.
Nah.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, boys.
No. It's... I don't know anybody here, and I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant. A barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
I mean, it's clear I don't need a barber. I mean, look at my line right now, bro.
Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay. I'll text you.
It's a date. Not a date. A friend date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Oh, she got a little... She got a fatty. I didn't really say it the way I meant to in my head. It sounded a little...